Thank you. The D in Tech, of course, stands for design. Just 2 weeks ago, I've been making